sake.
He is beautiful, isn't he?
I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis!
Cowardly fools under Starrick have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, my dear.
Say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starrick interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of being Starrick's collector.
Oh, my dear, no. We are kidnapping her not because she loves art, but because she finances Starrick's enterprises by selling it. One must never mix art and money.
Wait for me with the carriage. I'll pay her a visit.
Splendid. Be careful, my dear. When a deal falls through, Miss Cadwallader tends to poison future sales.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Now, where is that statue?
I wonder if anyone's been killed.
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
We painted it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
Shards down the sewers, sir.
Bless you, madam.
Of course it's sewers.
No need to apologize.
Why the bloody sewers?
Mr. Starrick his next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sent his regards.
What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. The theater is in my blood. As you so astutely discerned, theatricality is something of a Roth speciality. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Thank you. this. Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
My most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinebourne. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police. Chester Swinebourne. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long. These bobbies give me goose flesh.
kidnapping.
That, sir, is against the law. Stop that, lad, or you'll get in trouble.
You're not allowed here!
What's going on there?
He's over here!
Watch it over your head! You've got some nerve!
Now, Swinebourne, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Roth? It's been a while.
You've really let yourself go. Shame. Now, it's into the back with you.
No.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.